What do you think you're doing?
You. He sent you?
What do you think you're doing? This isn't your ride. I've got one last job before we wrap things up. Amita needs to go. It's the will of Kira. It's the only way to spare Kira from more bloodshed. She's just another pagan. Do what needs to be done, brother.
You. He sent you to kill me. I knew it'd come to this, but you?
Who else pulls the trigger around here?
Good point. Sabal hides behind his blind faith in tradition, and you just... you follow along like one of his subjects? I actually believed you when you said all you wanted to do was honor your mother's dying wish. Go on. son of Mohan, savior of Kirat. Follow your orders, pull the trigger. I'm sure it's the will of Kirat. Very noble, Ajay. You may be sparing me, but you're killing Kirat.
Amita's taken care of.
It's not for me to judge her now, brother. The gods will do that. You have a dictator to kill, and a war to end.
For one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Amita. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Sabal only wants what's best for Kirat. We have to get going!
Thank you. Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
Pagan's dead.
Good, brother. It's finally over. Did you find Lakshmana?
No. I don't know what it is. I guess it's not important.
That's free, brother. That's all that matters. Come out and celebrate, like Mohan would have wanted you to.
We'll be right back. Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far. And in recognition of your tremendous service, we've prepared a very special reward for you. For your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions,
as well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb,
we hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kairat. It's not real gold, sorry.
It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled.
Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe.
It's been a pleasure experimenting with you.
All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand.
A very important task.
Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy.